Hi friends, in this video we'll see how to add logos to existing videos on YouTube. First open video, open YouTube, select here create studios, go to the option channel, click here, you will get more options here, click branding option and add watermark and choose file or choose logo which you want to get on video, existing video. Open here, save this file. Now your watermark has been saved. Here is the preview. Available options here are end of the video, custom start video and entire video. You can select here time also, when to start your logo on playing video. I have selected here entire video, update. Now your updates has been saved. Now I will check one of the video which logo has been added. I will check here once again. See here, logo has been added. Now I hope how to add logos to our videos you have learned here in this video. For more interesting videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.